So the KAATSU Cycle 2.0 has six preset settings, six preset pressures. Basically, you have group for the lower pressures and pro for the higher pressures. On group, you just simply press the G, it'll turn green, and then low, medium, or high on the top of the device. If you want higher pressures, go to P for pro, it will also turn green, and again, low, medium, high